Ayo, ayo, it's your boy CJ, and we back at it like a crack addict with a bad habit. And shit, mask keeps falling down when I talk. Guys, if you're gonna wear a mask outside and gonna protect your grandparents and your elderly people, wear it properly, wear it like this, right? The only reason why I wear it like this is so you can hear me a little bit better and so I can hide my teeth. But guys, we got a new song reaction. I'm excited. You know how much I like Webby. And so Webby, is it Wednesday today? Yeah, it's Webby Wednesday, right? So yeah, I want to try to get on this today, and hopefully I get it out today as well. So that'll be dope as fuck. So yeah, this is called Drugs in My Suit. Drugs in a Suitcase. Okay. It kind of reminds me of Mad Child's Drugs in My Pocket. But I've literally not heard this one single bit. This is literally my first reaction. I want to try doing that more often so it's more genuine. But I'm going to miss more things because... And guys, if I miss some things, don't be afraid to tell me down below. Please tell me down below. Let's get into these shenanigans. Let's go. Okay. It's going to be a chill beat, I think. Unless it picks up. That paraphernalia riding off in the desert. Okay. Psychedelics on me. I don't even know where I'm headed. I got the drugs. I got the drugs in the suitcase. So right away, I could tell this is a hook. And this hook's gonna be super catchy, I think. Well, for me at least. And it has that nice, smooth, chill vibe to it. I'm liking it already. It's so far, so good. Drugs, I got the drugs in my suitcase. Some hair fell from my dog's hair. Yeah, I got an ayahuasca shaman, Hunter S. Thompson, and Dr. Gonzo in the whip mobbing. Drugs in a trunk, you need them, I got them. Weed to the speed, believe I got options. Oh my goodness, his flow just off the hop is so, like, what's the word? Foreign. It's so foreign, like. Oh, that's so sick. Right off the hop. Let's go. Got an ayahuasca shaman, Hunter S. Thompson, and Dr. Gonzo in the whip mobbing. Drugs in a trunk, you need them, I got them. Weed to the speed, believe I got options. You don't got yours, it's cool, I got mine. Pockets always full of sunshine, I got... Pockets always full of sunshine. Ooh, I like that. I think that's a metaphor. I don't know. But that was so good how he put that together. My pockets full of sunshine. I got medicine from mescaline. Oh, to everything. Okay, I like the mescaline medicine part. Oh. Adoptions. You don't got yours, it's cool, I got mine. Pockets always full of sunshine. I got medicine from mescaline. Excedrin. Shit, I got everything that you could even imagine. Mushroom. Oh, the visuals he just gave me there, doing mushrooms out in the mountains. Oh, that was so cool. And he said some other things, which I love when rappers make you visualize the words they're spitting. I've said this before on the other video, but it's so true. And Webby, I didn't think Webby was that good, but just right from that little line, that was so good. Deep in the mountains, no one's even around us getting. Oh, such a mood. It is a mood. A vibe. I got that paraphernalia riding off in the desert. Psychedelics on me. I don't even know where I'm headed. I got the drugs. I got the drugs in the suitcase. I got the drugs. I got the drugs in the suitcase. What are you gonna say? What are you gonna say, Web? I got those micro doses, macro doses. I'm on a wave. I got them mushroom caps and acid with peyote for days. Ooh, so he's just doing lots of hallucinogenics. Holy shit. Microdosing. microdosing, and then the opposite of that, which is like, I'm pretty sure like you're doing shrooms like every day, but you're making sure you do a certain amount so you don't go all loopy. And then they start talking about mescaline acid and let's go back. That was crazy. The reason why I'm quiet right now, people sleeping upstairs. I got them mushroom caps and acid with peyote for days. Peyote. I got the drugs. Peyote's crazy. What did he say? What? In the luggage at the Super 8. Yeah, okay. At the hotel. Yo, got my third eye wide open. Acid high dosing with psilocybin inside of my potions. High by the beach up in the sky floating. Clouds in my reach, seeing birds are coasting. That word scheme is impeccable. Oh my goodness. We got it. We got to go back. Sorry, Bravo. We got to go back. Got my third eye wide open, acid high dosing with psilocybin inside of my potions. High by the beach up in the sky floating, clouds in my reach, seeing birds are coasting. Whoa, Webby airlines taking off, put your seat in the upright position. We gone when the drugs hit recline and get launched to infinity and beyond. I got that paraphernalia, riding off in the desert, psychedelics on me, I don't even know where I'm headed. I got the drugs in my suitcase.
I got drugs in my suitcase.
Or is it like this? The drugs in my suitcase. Oh, like this. I such a vibe. Boost up in my aura and I'm feeling myself. Oh. Okay, so first of all, I've heard lots of people go into like a trippy flow like he's doing, but it doesn't sound as good. Like, it sounds kind of corny, and it doesn't sound as trippy, but this, he's pulling this off so good right now. Got that boost up in my aura, and I'm feeling myself. Kind of slow. Now brings that rock and roll raspiness into it. Okay, I see. I hear that. Got them psychedelic drugs leading my way. Ooh, I got them psychedelic drugs leading my way. Man, this is so intricate, this song. I love it. Okay, that was so good. Y'all are gonna hate me because I've given probably beats or instrumentals that you like better than this a shittier rating, but I'm gonna give this an 8.5. This is so good. And I'm sorry if you think otherwise, if you think other songs have better instrumentals than this and I rated it wrong. I think I love this instrumental. I'm even almost considering to give it a 9, but I'm not, an 8.5. And his lyrics? Oh my goodness, he stepped it up. He's like, he blew it out of the park. Like, it was impeccable. It was immaculate. Like, oh my goodness. And like the schemes, he had so many schemes about doing peyote and shrooms. And there's a few bars where you can literally visualize what he's saying. And it's like literally him painting a picture while you're closing your eyes. You can just picture it. Oh, I give it a 9 out of 10. Seriously. That's, I think, the highest score that I've given to somebody. Sheesh. Alright, guys. I'ma go. And guys, remember, take care of your elders, your parents, your grandparents, other people's grandparents, etc., etc. Wear your mask, and wear your mask properly. Alright? Wear it like this so it's over your nose and it's over your mouth. Alright, people? Alright, I love y'all so much, and I'm a dip. Peace out.